Hi guys, what the freak is up? So today it's time to talk about the AOA controversy, and it's going to be like a full story, so it's gonna be kind of a long video, so make sure to watch it all. Don't skip like even 10 seconds, because if you will skip 10 seconds then you will misunderstand some things. So let's go.
On July 3rd, 2020, Mina exposed AOA member, which caused her to leave AOA in 2019. Mina wrote the following in response to a malicious DM from an anonymous individual who tells her, "Get lost," saying she wants to get lost too, but she has to take care of her mom. After her dad passed away, she was crying in the waiting room, and Jimmy dragged her to the closet and told her to stop crying because it was ruining her mood. Because of that situation, Mina had to take nerve relaxers and sleeping pills. In the post, she revealed she tried to take her own life once and that lasted for 10 years. After Jimmy's dad passed away, Jimmy came up to Mina on the funeral where she apologized. Then, in next post, she expressed that she knew her father was in terminal stage HA pancreatic cancer. During that time, she was scared that Jimmy is going to yell at her because they had a tight schedule. Her sister called Mina and told her that her father can't even talk well anymore, but he wanted to see her. However, Mina said if she cried during her schedules, Jimmy would yell at her. When her dad was dying, he left a note asking where's his daughter, but she couldn't even visit him because she was working. When Jimmy's father passed away, they let the family stay in VIP room and she even cancelled all of her schedules. Mina said that before leaving, she had a talk with Jimmy where she said, "I didn't know I was such a to say things like that." After Mina exposed Jimmy, she posted on her Instagram story a reply to those accusations with fiction. Later, she deleted the story. Mina has made another post directly responding to Jimmy's fiction post. Fans are alarmed as she also shared an image of scars. Mina said she said only one thing Jimmy did to her out of many more. She said how during their last day, she tried to get hair implants, but she was late to dance practice because the anesthesia wasn't wearing off. So she called in advance, but when she heard Jimmy's voice, she knew the situation would just get worse. So she just didn't go to the practice room. That day, she tried taking it again. She expressed she had to go underwent 3 to 4 rounds of scar treatment, and the scars have become lighter. Mina said she wants Jimmy to come in front of her and admit her wrongdoing and apologize. The next day, she apologized to fans for worrying them. In the same post, she explained that AOA members visited her a few hours before posting the post. Jimin came to her with angry expression, so Mina asked her if that's the face expression of a person who came to apologize. To which Jimin replied asking where the if she should herself too. She also said she doesn't remember, so Mina talked about the Jimin expressed that she thought everything was cleared on her father's funeral, but Mina went there only to comfort her. After a long talk with her, Mina decided to accept her apology. When Jimmy went back home, the rest of the members of AOA made her promise not to think of doing bad things. Jimmy has now shared a statement of apology on the Instagram. "I can't express everything in a short post, but I am very, very sorry. I was lucky as a leader and I did wrong. As I carry this regret and sense of guilt, I realized that I did not understand Mina well during the time we spent together, and I did not look around me carefully. Yesterday, I cried and apologized and I cried again. However, I realized that the emotions that Mina has built up about me over the time cannot be easily resolved. So I am very sorry. When I was younger, I believed that our team should only show our good sides to our staff and the world. That's how I felt during my early 20s. But now I realize that I was lacking a humanist side as a leader to lead a team in such a manner. I'm sorry for causing controversy, and I'm sorry for writing a statement that is all over the place. More than anything else, I am sorry to Mina and the members who spent a lot of effort for the two of us." To which Mina decided to reply. She said Jimmy did that because she wished Mina got on the right path. She exposed Jimmy for bringing a man to the dorm and with him. In the end, she said Shinjuni Oni is so blessed. You're lucky, they're all on your side. Mina then unfollowed Seulhyun and Chanmi. People started speculating that Mina was talking about them as the ones that are siding with Jimin. On July 4th, FNC Entertainment announced that Jimin left AOA and the music industry. On August 8th, it was reported that Mina was rushed to the hospital after trying to take her life. The same day before trying to take her own life, she called out Jimin, Seulhyun, and CEO Han Sung-ho. In now deleted post uploaded on her Instagram account on August 8th, Mina revealed a graphic picture of her verse along with an attached comment specifically calling out Jimin, Seulhyun, and Han Sung-ho for their actions with caption, "I won't be falsely accused of things. Shin Jimin, Kim Seulhyun, and Han Sung-ho live well. My mother, sister, and family can't say a word and didn't do anything wrong, but they are full of sorrow. Compensate for all the psychological damage you caused and make it plentiful. You're all people who know nothing but money." She also accused FNC Entertainment of improperly paying her during her time with AOA and for not properly notarizing financial records as her trainee debts, saying the trainee contract was for 8 years, which is illegal, and they didn't even have any breakdown for the supposed 3 billion won trainee debt she incurred. They didn't even accept any calls from Mina. She explained, "I was treated and endured the 11 years, but pointed fingers at me for calling those people bystanders, I want you all to clearly know. Those people are all trash. I can't even put it into words. They're the ones that drove a perfectly healthy person to the brink of. Did you know?" She ended her post once again, affirming that she will be happy again, but also worried fans with her last words on the post. "I am going to be happy. It's so painful here that if I don't you dare step a foot into my funeral, it'd be so dirty. I'm going to out you guys. I can't live due to your evil." On August 9th, Mina was discharged from the hospital. She will be taking a rest because her stability is their top priority. FNC Entertainment released an official statement regarding Mina's social media claims. Through a statement release, they explained that they are truly sorry for worrying with unfortunate actions in relation to AOA and for the worries they have caused. They also apologized to Mina and hope for her fast recovery. The agency also deeply apologized for not releasing a statement regarding the issue, nor looking at the relationship between members more closely. They explained that the members are frustrated with the criticism and misunderstanding. They have been well aware of the situation in which there was criticism against them and their members, and while they have been contemplated over their position, the most important thing is the recovery of Mina's health. Through this process, they have decided that publicly explaining, refuting, and making public arguments between what is right and what will be wrong will only produce provocative issue and not help solve the situation. And they will also dissuade the individual AOA members from posting on the issue. They revealed that Mina asked FNC Entertainment about Jimmy's activities, but they didn't answer since Jimin had no intention to continue activities as an entertainment and wanted to live as an ordinary person. FNC Entertainment then went on to acknowledge the claims Mina made on social media regarding payment, insisting they have been abiding by the industry standards and vowing that they will fulfill their legal responsibilities in the event of any labor issues. On August 11, Mina posted an apology on the social media. "A lot of people worried about me and supported me. I apologize that I caused disappointment and worried to you once again. To everyone who was hurt by me and to everyone who was shocked by the photo I posted, I apologize again. When I didn't wake up that night, I hear that a former member of my FNC Entertainment family stayed by my side. I also met up with CEO Han Sung-ho today. I really liked FNC and AOA. I was so sad and went through a really hard time because I had to give up AOA because of these issues. After listening to the chief's words today, I was able to feel his sincerity. I just regret that it got this far. To the fans, friends, and family who worried about me And to AOA fans who went through a hard time because of me, I am so sorry. Who went through a hard time because of me, I am so sorry. I will reflect on myself and receive treatment so that this type of situation does not happen again. I am so sorry. Mina is resting with her family right now. Now, let's talk about people who are siding with Jimin and are sending hate to Mina. I don't even know why people side with Jimin and blame Mina when it should be the other way around. Mina's the victim, not AOA or Jimin. People are spreading hashtags with trust you, Shin Jimin. Honey! She literally admitted to me. The thing that bothers me the most is that if she will be passed away, everyone would side with her, but it would be too late. The same people who sided with Jimin would be sorry to Mina. It's disgusting. One fan revealed that she filed a complaint with the police requesting for a proper investigation. The day when Mina left the hospital, a post with the title "A Request for a Full Investigation into the AOA Incident" has been made to the Seoul Metropolitan Police Department on an online community called DC Inside AOA Gallery. The netizen wrote, "I don't think I can just stay still anymore. I felt like I had to do something, so I requested the Seoul Metropolitan Police Department to hold a full investigation of the AOA incident. I made a civil complaint through the National Complaint Center. The full complaint reads, please investigate incident which took place among the members of AOA, an idol group belonging to FNC Entertainment.